Now, days after he was asked to step down from his post, Puducherry's outgoing governor, Virendra Kataria, has made explosive claims, alleging that he was being targeted by his own government. Speaking with Times Now, Kataria claimed that he was being removed from his post after he refused to comply with the state government's corrupt practices.
First, it was the Uttar Pradesh governor, B.L. Joshi, who resigned from his post. And that was followed by the exit of several governors appointed by the UPA. The latest on the line is Puducherry Lieutenant Governor Virendra Kataria, who has alleged that he was sacked for taking on graft.
It is because of the Chief Minister and the Chief Secretary of the state who are very upset with me because I was a big hindrance in their way to plunder the Pondicherry.
Kataria's target is not the centre, but the state government led by N. Rangaswamy, who he has accused of corruption.
See, I was asked by the chief secretary to be a part of this system. He tried his level best to lure me, pressurize me. This is all concoction. It's a conspiracy of the very people who are involved in death in the wrongdoings.
The Rangaswamy camp is not buying the governor's charge, staging protests outside his residence.
ஒரு மத்திய அரசு ஒரு துணை ஆளுநர்ல நீக்கி இருக்காங்க அவருடைய பணி நீக்கி இருக்காங்க மத்திய அரசு முடிவு அது ஒரு சம்பளம் வேற அவ்வளவு நல்லதல்ல அதுக்கு நான் தேவையான பதில் சொல்றதுக்கு அர்த்தம் இல்லை.
Bureau Report, Times Now.